Hey guys, so Godzilla 94 here, today doing another episode of Godzilla Domination. Now we ran into a small problem where, the video that I had didn't save, so I have to record, so I did it go all the way, and I'm on the same level, but instead of fighting three monsters, we just fight Mothra, so, yeah, bear with me. So, again, I'm sorry for... Hold on a second. Let me turn the volume down a little bit. Okay, so again, I'm just bear with me. Sorry for... I don't know. Okay. Trying to... There we go. Kinda weird the way Mothra looks in this. I mean, she's obviously, in my opinion, the most detailed out of all of them. Because, just look at her wings compared to all the other monsters' wings. She looks the most detailed. Kinda chomp her. Get her into chase, like, 6 times. Oh, great, I'm gonna kick in, and then she could throw me over there? Now come back here. Must attack you. Come back. Okay, Mothra's dead. I'm correct, this game was made in like 2002 maybe? So about the time UMK came out. So yeah, we should be on the second to last level, right? Yeah. Who are we fighting? We're fighting three monsters. Or it's 2-on-2. No, it's 2-on-2. No, it's actually, this battle could happen. Because, you know, Megalon and King Ghidorah are aliens, and Rodan and Godzilla are Earth defenders. So this could. This could work out. No, I don't want to fight Megalon. He's my buddy. He's Godzilla in the face. Kinda chomp him. See, his special, I finally learned how to do the special. His special is that he has atomic breath. My special is where I just slam on the ground. No, come back, no. See, that's another thing, he can slam on the ground and it'll hit me for it. Now I could just kick all of them, I can't. Gotta get up. And Godzilla won't let me up. Kick all of them. Now Megalon's against me. What the heck? Who are my teammates? Okay, Megalon's against me. And everyone's my enemy. Again, why does Rodan have green, like, mist? Makes no sense. No, no. No! 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 No. Hate you, Megalon. I was playing this earlier and Megalon was just annihilating me. Definitely the... I think he is the hardest to beat out of all of these guys. No Megalon, no Megalon. Oh. Uh-oh, Mechagodzilla is actually pretty bad too, so... I don't know who my teammates are, apparently. Oh, it's a free-for-all. This makes much more sense, because I remember last time it was me versus three monsters, but this one was me versus three monsters, but I think it was really fast. My Godzilla 2 has a red shield. Something kind of weird. Yeah, I want to kick Rodan. I hate Rodan, and that's... Ooh. Whatever that is, I get it. I'm trying to get... Why don't I keep just flying up? This way I can get like my super or whatever. I'll show you guys what my super looks like. It's not that cool looking. That was it. I'm trying to knock this guy. Am I? Let's kick him. Mecha King Ghidorah boss battle is really hard. I tried to do it and I didn't beat it. I hope I can beat it. Almost dead. Well, okay, he's dead. Now it's just Megalon. And Megalon is gonna be a douche rat. Yeah, just keep fighting you. I'm just gonna spam them. This is how I killed them last time. Not in one head. Two. Just got away from the die. There, he's dead. And we're almost at 9 minutes. So this will probably be another two-part. This should be the final boss battle between Mecha King Ghidorah. My cat. Yep. I'm trying to kick him in the face. Apparently that's how you kill him, but... Does this look like it's working? This is not working. I'm trying to kick him in the face. Whatever. That's it for this part. I know it was only one battle, but we're almost out of time, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the final episode of Godzilla Domination. Goodbye.